There's only one thing you can do now to get rid of that feeling.